Hi everyone. Today, we'll show you how you can export Spotify music to Apple Music. When moving from one streaming music service to another, the biggest concern is moving your created playlists or favorite tracks. If you're planning to make the switch from Spotify to Apple Music, you'll probably become frustrated trying to export music out of the service. Luckily, you can use Sidify Music Converter now. Sidify makes it pretty easy to move Spotify songs, playlists, albums to your iTunes library. You can convert Spotify music to MP3 or other plain audio formats, convert Spotify tracks at up to 10x speed, and keep the best audio quality and ID3 tags. Before we start, we just need to prepare a Spotify, Sidify Music Converter, and iTunes on our computer. In part 1, download Spotify music to MP3 files with Sidify. Simply launch Sidify Music Converter on your computer, and your Spotify would be pop-up automatically. There are two ways to import music from Spotify. You can either drag and drop a song or playlist from Spotify. Or click the three horizontal dots, press share, click copy link to playlist, and then paste the link to the Sidify search box. Check music files that you want to download. Then, go to settings. We highly recommend you choose Spotify Record mode, select MP3 as output format and customize other settings. If you'd like to list the converted Spotify music with the original order, just make sure you select None on the Output Organized and choose Playlist Index in the output file name. Once everything is ready, tap that Convert button to start converting Spotify music to plain MP3 format. Wait for a while till the conversion is done. Once the process completes, tap that Converted tab shown in the left panel. In part 2, export converted Spotify music to your iTunes with Sidify. Here you need to check the music files and tap Export to iTunes button. Now, you can start transferring music from Spotify to iTunes. The Spotify music tracks are now available through iTunes.
Selena Stoneboy, Arangad again.
So sexy.
That's it. I hope this video is absolutely helpful for you. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and see you soon on the next video.